Imagine doing this as like Meowth or something. Because like you know how cats randomly just go like that stuff. Skate bit. Power claws. Ooh, those are deadly. Oh, it has ghost and the shadow version. Oh wait, it has the normal version, doesn't it? Yeah. Oh, those look deadly to get hit by. This was in real life, that would be deadly. Ooh, okay, not bad. Okay, that is out. Oh, Star Shredder. That reminds me of the, whatever it's called. It's a Backwing gun that came out for free in season 3 or 4. Beyond Zero, ooh, that looks creepy. So the bottom of it. Okay, so here's, it has upgrades for the bottom also, so you, it's completely your own glider. Wait, is he like a bad guy or something? Fade out. This is what I saw. This is like the exact same thing I saw, not the back wing. Like, I just saw like that thing in like the little teaser. I saw like the astronaut holding it and it was just on the back. So it's like a mini moon, okay? A banner of, I don't know what, 100 V-Bucks and, wait. I want to look at the styles if it will show up fast. Wait, that's the skin I saw. That was on the moon, the girl that was like, man, then the moon was like right here or something. Okay, so she has like a ghost and shadow maybe. So that's like ghost. And this is like shadow maybe, I don't know. I'm not saying that because it just looks like it. Wait. The definition, caption, a wanderer in a lost world. Okay. Well, that reminds me of like the Travis Scott thing. So I see here. Vision strikes. Night slice. No way, that looks pretty sick. I like that. Knight's Helm. Looks like we're almost to the 100th tier right now. Okay, Night Flight. Ooh. Honor. Billy Listen. Oh, this is like Billy Bounce a little bit. Do you ride on that? Hitch a ride on a runaway comet. Yes, please. Ooh, I see the 100th tier. Okay, here are the last things. So, this has a selectable style thing, nice. Is it Sigil Red, animated? Okay, Stormy. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Like so you can get the trail color too. You can like actually customize like the trail. That'd be cool if this was like the Victory Glider. You make your own Victory Glider. Blade Raven? Ooh, that's pointy. That's real pointy. Ooh, there's another version. Ooh, like a shadow maybe? Version in Ghost, I guess? I don't know. I'm just randomly saying like what I think, okay? Here it is. We're almost at the last tier. Here it is, the 100th tier. There's two skins in the 100th tier. Two of them. We have, no way. We have another knight skin. That's fit somewhere. Okay, that's like shadow. How much of a black knight? Actually, in so it's just like Ultima Knight or whatever. And mask. So it's like the evil version of him. Okay, that's pretty sick. So that's the whole battle pass. And actually, where's Aquaman? Like he's there. I can see him. But like, I don't see him in the Balcons. Wait, is he the secret skin? Wait, punch cards. Track progress and earn XP. Experiment on the island to discover punch cards, reach milestones, and earn XP. Also, you can like, you can find them. Okay, that's gotta do something. Build a bra. Oh, look at that, that's like a little Derber girl in there. Okay, so like, this is just by leveling it up. Okay, so, most of these, they're all available in the battle pass. So, if you get the 100th tier, you can build it all. Where is this part at? Oh, actually, you can see them right now. Okay, so let's just go through these real quick. Oh, that looks like a hook. Whoa, it's like... That's weird. It's like gray dirt burger. Wait, can you color it? Bro, there's gotta be a way you can color this. Ew. Wait, not ew. That actually looks pretty cool. Okay, let's go back. Let's go... Actually, I might not go through this. Oh, actually. You know what? I might go through this another time, actually. Like, later. Okay, let's go to style challenges. There he is. New outfits and styles. Level up. Complete challenges. Complete Aquaman challenge. So it's just like, ooh. Buy season three. Okay. So if you want this dude, you gotta buy the season 3 battle pass. Okay. Yeah, that's easy. Free Aquaman right here. Oh, complete. Oh, yeah. You just have to complete. So, to get him with the comic book version, I think. And so the real version is. Wait, what is it? Dive over the waterfall at Gorgeous Gorge while wearing the. Aquaman outfit. Oh. So you don't get this one first. You get this one. And then you get no shirt version. So for this one, you gotta complete all the Aquaman challenges. All five of them. Wait, is it agency? Okay, fade. Okay, so this is just by reaching those levels, okay?
There's like four
complete week one and complete any weekly challenges. Not bad. Okay, we have Scooby Jonesy. So, get this 20 complete challenges from week three. Complete any weekly challenges. Oh, yeah, see, that's what I meant. Like, Shadow. I thought. Wait, no, wait, that was a skin. So, complete challenges from week 5 and complete any weekly challenges. Okay, ooh. Okay, so so you get all the versions. You don't choose like last season. Last season, it was okay because, I mean, you didn't get to choose really. I mean, you chose, but you can't choose all the styles. But for like this season, you can get Shadow and Ghost. So, get this is complete challenges from week 6. Complete any weekly challenges. Dang it, I just went back on accident. Let's go back to what we were doing. So, you know, okay, week 7, any weekly. And week 9, and any weekly. So, all the challenges, I think, to get the gold version. Okay, let's see our challenges, maybe. So week 1, damage loot sharks at Sway Sands. Wait, loot sharks? Wait, there's new places. Like, look, like Holly Hedges. Look, I'm saying the places that they're here. Holly Hedges, Lazy, Misty, and Retail. So the only places that still stand. Land at Misty and finish top 25. Okay, you know what? Actually, I'll show them shop real quick. I think it's the same. Yeah, it's the same. So we have... Cat girl, I like the built-in. Okay, yeah, just all these skins. Dinosaur skins are back. Oh yeah, and this girl was actually in the little trailer too. Surf Rider. Where are the things? Okay, just Party Royale and stuff. Okay, we're going to a solo, guys. Okay, we're going into solos. Do I have any? Actually, you know what? Just like going with the water. Theme. We're gonna do fish sticks. Actually, we're going with fish boy. Actually, no, that's not fish sticks. Okay, I'll say the original name, Miguel. Okay, I'll wear the Miguel skin. With I always use shovel pickaxe usually. Let's just wear bonefish thing. I like scouts of fish. I can't wait to get that fish Skyfall because that's gonna look good. Just put the lines on random like always. Oh, look how good I am, guys. Guys, look how good I am. I'm literally the best player on earth. I only have level 1. I'm literally the best. I'm gonna have so many bots or something. Like, I got emo. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I don't like it at all. I don't like it. I don't really like it. I'm sorry. I don't like that new version. I'm never doing an emote in the lobby ever again now. I don't like that really. I was gonna like do an emote and like I saw that and I'm like,
no, not used.
I don't want to. I just don't wanna. I just don't want to do it anymore. Yeah. So I might buy the Valve Pass off screen. Ooh. Okay, so I'm glad Storm isn't like the same. Cause the last time the Storm, like that was idiotic. Like one time I died from fall damage. Like don't call me a bot or anything. Cause I'm not a bot. As I was saying, was I died from fall damage because of the idiot Storm. Because it it was water and you know water makes you rise up in this game. And eventually when you try to get out, I got out. So no sweat. Okay, so these are the only places that still stand because they had a no sweat insurance. It's right there. Some of those places have been protected, but this is giving me like 100 rifles are bad. So guys, you remember Lego Movie 2 or whatever? I'm getting those vibes right now. I'm getting Lego Movie 2 vibes. Let's land at what I think might be Steam 6. Enter Caddy Corner Vault. We're not doing that right now, but so the map did flood actually. Womp is gone, it looks like. But I'm not saying we can, but I believe there are sharks that you can ride. I think they like released also like a lot more stuff. Also, I'm kind of nervous because like I don't know what.